South Carolina Republican Lindsey Graham is calling for congressional hearings. This following the revelation by former FBI Director Andrew McCabe saying that Deputy Attorney Rod Rosenstein discussed invoking the 25th Amendment to oust President Trump from office.